I was working part time in a Starbucks cafe, scheduled 39 hours a week. Getting yelled at several times by customers out of line. Cool it, Karen, it's just coffee. Don't get paid enough to fight, so I hope you like decaf. Sure, I'll go get my manager. I was washing dishes, just trying to mind my business, when she walked behind the counter, She ordered strawberry puree, the kind you find in a Starbucks cafe. Strawberry puree. I'm sorry, but that coupon ended back in last May. Strawberry puree. All this for minimum wage. My upsell didn't work, so my manager shook his head at me and watched me kill my UPT. Then I screwed up their drinks, forgot the acai. Said I need you to go ahead and clock out for me. Now why does everybody look so terrified when they don't know the name for the size? I swear we don't fight, but we'll get in a fight if the milkman doesn't show tonight. She ordered strawberry puree. I rang you for three, but now you say you want four. Strawberry puree. The venti size is only 30 cents more. Strawberry puree. Don't let your ass hit the door. People care too much for overpriced caffeine. The slider couldn't move their car. They'll verbally abuse you for espresso beans and flash you with their Starbucks stars. Now listen up, if one more customer tries to flirt with me, I'm gonna be sending a TikTok drink. Because if I'd have known that we were out of scones, I never would have clocked in. Oh, strawberry puree, the kind you find a Starbucks cafe. Strawberry puree. I'm sorry your sandwich didn't match the display. Strawberry puree. All this for minimum wage. She ordered strawberry puree, the kind you find in a Starbucks cafe. Strawberry puree. Because I'm a barista.